Every spring, there's a hatch that likes to crawl its way out of the tail end of winter. The bug is called a squall of stonefly, and well, the trout like to eat them. The hatch is erratic, the weather always shifty, but when it all lines up and that little dry fly disappears, it's basically magic.